Today is Tuesday, April 10, 2018, at about 6 p.m. As you can see, the mushrooms have blossomed in the garden and also outside in the planter box. And they are still very young and fresh. And this is the older one, the one with the cross starting to wrinkle as it ages. Now this one has actually four small ones below. There are three here and there's another one here being blocked in this growth by this older one. I may have to trim off the part to let the young one grow. As you can see, this is relatively young, and so are this. This is a solitary one earlier on, and it's really open up beautifully. You can see the stalks. I go further here. These are the smaller ones, the younger ones. One cluster here. And solitary ones coming up. One here, older one, then one up there. They grow at different times, rates. Some are faster, some are slower. You can see this one, and here is the beautiful one, one clump early on. You can see the patterns beautifully arranged. Now what are they? I would know. Whether they can be eaten or not, I wouldn't know. Let's see. It was so surprising to see so many. See here, then further out here, the three clusters, solitary one, a big cluster of maybe five or more, and this one four, and the old one. As you can see, this one hidden, covered by this earlier one, huh? And not only this lot, I'm going out to the planter box, and you can see here, surprising here they are, they blossom here. See, at first it was small knobs, now they really bloom. Not much water here. You can see how many are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the planter box. How many inside the garden? More than 20, I would say. I can see solitary one. So this is today, Tuesday, overcast mushrooms, Singapore, April 10, 2018. Mushrooms in my garden. Beautiful ones, not just the ordinary. Mushrooms, they look the same species. I shall stop now and see how it is tomorrow. It is 6 p.m. now, Singapore.